This could get interesting. So he limps, I think, yeah. Especially with a big blind in the hand. Our hand should do quite well. I'm just gonna call here. I do think it makes sense to also do this occasionally with strong hands. Because if I don't raise, do I lead now? I think I want to lead. He's checking back queen, jack, queen, 10 now too often. And we have like too many two pairs. Could potentially bluff like ace, 9, king, 9 clubs would be my bluffs.
Wait, he has a straight.